beer in his hand. He looked like a drunk old fool, and I knew if I hit him right, why, I could knock him off of that stool. But everybody, they said, watch out, hey, that's Tiger Man McCool. He's had a whole lot of fights, and he's always come out winner. Yeah, he's a winner. But I'd had myself about five too many, and I walked up tall and proud. I faced his back, and I faced the fact that he had never stooped or bowed. I said, Tiger Man, you're a pussycat, and a hush fell on the crowd. I said, let's you and me go outside and see who's a winner. Well, he gripped the bar with one big hairy hand and embraced against the wall. He slowly looked up from his beer, and my God, that man was tall. He said, boy, I see you're a scrapper, so just before you fall, I'm gonna tell you just a little about what it means to be a winner. He said, now you see these bright white smiling teeth, you know they ain't my own. Mine rolled away like chiclets down the street in San Antonio. But I left that person cursing, nursing seven broken bones. And he only broke three of mine. That makes me the winner. He said, now behind this grin, I got a steel pin that holds my jaw in place. A trophy of my most successful motorcycle race. And each morning when I wake and touch this scar across my face, it reminds me of all I got by being a winner. Now this broken back was a dying act of a handsome hairy clay. That sticky Cincinnati night I stole his wife away. But that woman, she gets uglier and she gets meaner every day. But I got her, boy, and that's what makes me a winner. He said, you gotta speak loud when you challenge me, son, 'cause it's hard for me to hear. With this twisted neck and these migraine pains and this big old cauliflower ear, and if it wasn't for this glass eye of mine, why, I'd shed a happy tear to think of all that you're gonna get by being a winner. I got arthritic elbows, boy, I got dislocated knees from picking fights with thunderstorms and charging into trees. And my nose been broke so often, I might lose it if I sneeze. And son, you say you still wanna be a winner. Now you remind me a lot of my younger days with your knuckles a-quenching white. But boy, I'm gonna sit right here and sip this beer all night. And if there's something that you gotta gain or prove by winning some silly fight, well, okay, I quit. I lose, you're the winner. So I stumbled from that barroom, not so tall and not so proud. Behind me I still hear the hoots and laughter of the crowd. But my eyes still see and my nose still works and my teeth are still in my mouth. And you know, I guess that makes me the winner!
again. You see all the trouble that she's in. Wash her pretty face, dry her eyes, and then God bless America again. Yes, God bless America again. Bless her like you did way back when it started. You blessed her then, we kind of took for granted. We didn't ask again. So hold her hand now, that's all. In case she stumbles, don't let her fall. When they say what's wrong with America, when you don't have a lot of book learning, there's many things you don't understand. But I know this much, she's like a mother to me, and I love her with all my heart. Everything I am or ever hope to be, I owe to her. Yes, God bless America again. You see all the trouble that she's in. Wash her pretty face, dry her eyes, then God. God bless America again.
Great job, Bob.
Same old song. I don't leave the highway long enough, bogged down in mud. 'Cause I got rambling fever in my blood. I caught this rambling fever long ago, when I first heard a lonesome whistle blow. Someone said I ever gave a damn, they damn sure told you wrong. 'Cause I've had rambling fever all along. Rambling fever kind of can't be measured by degree. Rambling fever ain't no kind of cure for my disease. Down on the sofa,
I let some pretty lady rub my back. Spend the early morning drinking coffee, talking about when I'll be coming back. Cause I don't let no woman tie me down. I'll never get too old to get around or die along the highway and ride away like some old highline pole. Your restless rambling fever in my soul. Front door closing softly as I'm waking from my sleep with the last touch of her lips, Lord, like a whisper on my cheek. And I curse the sun for rising, for the worst, Lord, is yet to come. And this morning she just leaving, but come sundown she'll be gone. See the lipstick on the pillow that I still feel warm, Lord, where she lay upon my bed. And it hurts to know it's over, for the hurt, Lord, has just begun. But come sundown, she'll be gone. Yeah, come sundown, she'll be gone.
Darn it, good.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget, you can see full episodes of some of your favorite shows at www.countryroadtv.com.
The hawk of a man with a beer in his hand. He looked like a drunk old fool. And I knew if I hit him right, why, I could knock him off of that stool. But everybody, they said, watch out, hey, that's Tiger Man McCool. He's had a whole lot of fights and he's always come out winner. Yeah, he's a winner. But I'd had myself about five too many, and I walked up tall and proud. I faced his back, and I faced the fact that he had never stooped or bowed. I said, "Tiger man, you're a pussycat," and a hush fell on the crowd. I said, "Let's you and me go outside and see who's a winning." Well, he gripped the bar with one big hairy hand and embraced against the wall. He slowly looked up from his beer, and my God, that man was tall. He said, "Boy, I see you're a scrapper, so just before you fall, I'm gonna tell you just a little about what it means to be a winner." He said, "Now you see these bright white smiling teeth, you know they ain't my own. Mine roll away like chiclets down a street in San Antonio. But I left that person cursing, nursing seven broken bones, and he only broke three of mine. That makes me the winner." He said, "Now behind this grin, I got a steel pin that holds my jaw in place, a trophy of my most successful motorcycle race. And each morning when I wake and touch this scar across my face, it reminds me of all I got by being a winner." Now this broken back was a dying act of a handsome hairy clay. That sticky Cincinnati night I stole his wife away. But that woman, she gets uglier and she gets meaner every day. But I got her, boy, and that's what makes me a winner. He said, "You gotta speak loud when you challenge me, son, 'cause it's hard for me to hear with this twisted neck and these migraine pains and this big old cauliflower ear. And if it wasn't for this glass eye of mine, why, I'd shed a happy tear to think of all that you're gonna get by being a winner. I got arthritic elbows, boy, I got dislocated knees from picking fights with thunderstorms and charging in the trees. And my nose been broke so often, I might lose it if I sneeze. And son, you say you still wanna be a winner. Now you remind me a lot of my younger days with your knuckles a-clenching white. But boy, I'm gonna sit right here and sip this beer all night. And if there's something that you gotta gain or prove by winning some silly fight, well, okay, I quit. I lose, you're the winner." So I stumbled from that barroom, not so tall and not so proud. And behind me I still hear the hoots of laughter of the crowd. But my eyes still see and my nose still works and my teeth are still in my mouth. And you know, I guess that makes me the winner!
Trouble that she's in.
wash her pretty face, dry her eyes, and then God bless America again. Yes, God bless America again. Bless her like you did way back when it started. You blessed her then, we kind of took for granted. We didn't ask again. So hold her hand now, that's all. In case she stumbles, don't let her fall. God bless America. You see all the trouble that she's in. Wash her pretty face, dry her eyes, and then God bless America again. You know, I don't understand. They say, what's wrong with America? When you don't have a lot of book learning, there's many things you don't understand. But I know this much, she's like a mother to me, and I love her with all my heart. Everything I am or ever hope to be, I owe to her. Yes, God bless America again. You see all the trouble that she's in. Wash her pretty face, dry her eyes, and then God bless America again. Yes, God.